and prevent the villages on the lake from growing large food crops.